Away from that, in an effort to improve cancer diagnosis and treatment in the country, the Uganda Cancer Institute has today opened the Cancer Navigation Unit, the second of its kind on the continent. According to Dr. Amos Obore, the Navigation Unit will increase awareness on cancer diagnosis and treatment and help patients access better services.
Cancer diagnosis and treatment remains a major health challenge in the country, with only 7% of the population aware of it. Now, the Uganda Cancer Institute, in partnership with the American Cancer Society and the Uganda Cancer Society, have today launched the Cancer Navigation Unit to increase awareness on the diagnosis, care, and treatment of cancer. Dr. Amos Obote revealed that fully staffed with navigators, the unit will play a big role in improving cancer treatment.
The patient navigation activities is on educating patients and family on their cancer diagnosis and treatment.
Every person who has any issue regarding cancer is assisted as quickly as possible.
The head of the Uganda Cancer Society, Dr. Paul Ebusu, emphasized the need to increase funding to cancer treatment and diagnosis to reduce international referrals, which are very expensive.
We're working very closely with UCI to capture those that can be accommodated for now, but still the capacity is lower.
The terrain that we have here on the Mulago Hill, and leave alone the problem of trying to find how to get to the Institute for Care is a very, very, very tall order.
The Uganda Cancer Institute was recently chosen as East Africa's leading oncology center. This after it acquired a new sophisticated radiotherapy machine to improve cancer treatment in the country. The machine, which was bought by the government at $3.2 million, is an addition to other two radiotherapy machines that are being used to treat cancer. Story compiled by Ismail Subuga for the news in Kampala.